Some history is based on truth, some on lies. The war between Vampire and Lycan has raged for centuries. I was a loyal soldier in that battle, but I was betrayed, and now my own kind have turned against me. Yet I alone hold the key to saving our future.
A powerful immortal has returned.
Marcus, he is the one. The first true vampire.
He was exiled over 300 years ago.
What makes you think we're gonna find him now?
I was the one who exiled him.
Vowing to release an unimaginable evil.
There is only one way to defeat him. Find the girl. Bring her to me.
One stands between their rise.
You know the devastation he caused before he was captured.
And the destruction of all mankind.
Soon you'll be drowning in Lycans.
Not Lycans, or vampires. A new race. Created in the image of their maker. Me.
You're no match for him.
Well, we're gonna have to work on that.
The only hope left.